for the Korean K-League. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Options available on the bench for the away side today. Oh, it goes across. Looked a bit panicky from the defender. Challenge and the ball broke free. Well, what will this mean for the team? They're going to bring two new players on. Quickly. And now can he score? And it will go into the middle now. And he takes the shot. Well, that is his so-called weaker foot. It did look weak then.
He did, and he was reluctant to let fly. He had to, though. It was his only choice, but I think a bit of work on the training ground wouldn't go amiss.
And the goalkeeper can make a straightforward save. Santos. Straightforward for the goalkeeper. And I reckon the assistant has got this absolutely right. And how does he do that with a naked eye? We've got the replay.
No, I think when he sees this later tonight, he'll be delighted with his reactions, his decision.
Very well read, and that's a very good interception. Here comes the challenge. That's gone back to him. Cross. They've wasted possession. And that would clear the danger. Excellent passing here. Shots on here. Down. And the opponents come in strongly. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Back again, quickly. If the opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. Oh, what a vital stop. off the player and out. Well, no delay here. Positional play of this player is really good. And the cross coming in. Corner given. Goalkeeper to tip it over the bar. That'll be another corner. Well, they're in a good position here. Closed him down well. The cross doesn't come in. Good defending. He looks to the left, he's got some help here. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. And in goes the cross. Credit the defender here, because I think that's how he's missed the target. The defender was all over him.
Yeah, he just did enough, didn't he? And the player knew that he had to take it first time.
On the attack here. Played into the middle. The cross came in, but the defender was first to it. Well, they've been, so it's half time, and we're still waiting for that first goal. Well, I've really enjoyed this first half. It may not be the most aggressive and exciting football that you've ever seen, but to see these two try and work. Referee just checking everything is in order. And he blows for the second half to start. That will be a corner. Piece of blocking. Well, the pressure's on again with another corner. And the cross comes in now. He's found his teammate. It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. It will be a corner. And goodness me, he's there again to clear it away. Here come the supporting cast for him. Oh, too early, offside. The ball in, the cross that could have been better, kind of coped with it comfortably. Gets his foot in there. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. into a quite a dangerous position now. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. So now a goal kick to come. Two new faces about to be introduced here. Forward there, looking to widen the play, really widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline. That's a real tussle for the ball there. Looking good, this move. And it will go into the middle now. They were hoping, but it didn't lead to anything, the cross. For the defender, but he's dealt with it very competently. That's a nice pass, a headed pass to a teammate. Well, they're in a good position here. And in goes the cross. Substitution here for the home side. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Supporting player alongside. Chance for it. Oh, off the post.
Well, my heart goes out to him. I've been in that situation myself. Such a big moment in the match, and he fluffs his lines.
We're running out of time here, but this match still very much in the balance. Good forward play from them. He's given the free kick. He's well up to play this late in the game. Very quickly taken the free kick. Credit to both players. The intent was good from the passer with the through ball. The perception was great by the defender. And it's level pegging here at the end of 90 minutes.